Good morning, planet Earth. I'm Pet, and you're not. The top story today. We're back in Kojarakwahit, in our frozen planet. I did update some of these guys that I ever see. Yep. And I kind of want to check more. Did we arrive to this? I suppose we did. Save. Okay, we can always save. And what I'm going to do is just look for coins. Let's see. Okay. What other exit is full of? I'm gonna transfer. Oh, great. I need to sell stuff. Are you? Maybe outposts. Give me that plutonium. Thank you. Great. Okay, I looked everything here. Yeah. So it's time to check what we need to do. Can we charge it with some of those? Okay, everything is recharged. Rocket launcher. Okay. Power gel. Do you need some support?
Technology recharge.
Thank you. Okay. Seek answers among the stars. I don't want to go out there, so let's go back here. Transfer what? I don't know. The 9-8 clusters back to me and here. I don't know nothing about. Okay. Oh, I'm gonna. System scan, please. What's that? Oops. Supposed to land, but just backwards. Okay. Ooh. It's a nice moon, or it's a planet. Can you not? Okay. Well, I guess I'm supposed to get out of here. Okay. My system. Keep at an X. Okay, so there's the space station. Let's clean up. Boost engine. Not yet. Okay. That's my planet. Scan with the sea. So I don't become detected. Where? On the planet? Arrive in 1 week. Okay. And that's the space station in 2 weeks. Okay, let's go forward. Yeah, I'm not gonna spend 20 minutes. Okay. To this. Ooh. Pulse engine. 1 minute. Okay, not bad. Unknown planet. let's go that first. Scan? Can I? No, I cannot scan while we are pulse engine in there. Okay, let's. Can we? How do we jump out? Okay. 9 minutes. No, no, no. Let me scan here now that I'm closer. Okay. So, come on. It'd be so nice. Just travel between stars. Oh man. Come on. Come on. 23. 20 seconds. There, that's a nice planet. It seems freezing from the outside, so maybe. Okay. Oh no! Whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay, yeah. Oh, can I? Ooh, asteroid this. Yay! Tamium. Wait, we're hit. Phases. Okay, No. Just gonna wait. Okay, scan. Anything else? Okay. Let's jump. One more. No. Let me just point it right there. And. Go! Oh, that rock. Okay. 15 seconds. We are there. Media. See, this is the planet that I discovered, so Umide with half. Let's see if we can. Yeah. Let's put our name there. Look what I'm doing. No. Of course. No. No. Wait. What? Okay, we are gonna cancel that. I'll do it later. Okay. Yes, yes. It'll be better. So, waypoint. Okay. Ooh. Beacon. What? Where are we pointed now? 1 hour. Okay. What is this? Uranium. Transfer, please? Of course. Of course. So, now that I'm here... There's nothing about... Oh, a big cave. You know what? Kinda want to adventure in that cave, but I'm full. And... It's a light. What are you?
same? Yeah, seems so. Well, if there's nothing over there. See you. Sentinel room. Okay, I don't know if I will be able to get up here. What? 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 Okay. So yeah, let's go. Just go, man. No. Minutes. Can I do it? Yeah. No. So yeah, traveling. If we get there. 1 minute. Let's do this! You know what, I'm gonna go near the surface. So just have a touch. What's in here? You see something in our way there. What's that? Do I need more recharge? There was something over there, right? Whoa, no. Near you, man. Just gonna you can buy my stuff. Okay. Sell items. In my exosuit. Suit. What did I have? I don't need. Maybe this. highly malleable alloy crafted from carbon and iridium. Nidaman of the Galactic Trade Network due to its utility in the construction of planet-side health boats. Ooh. Maybe this is something that I need for building. You know what? Cell. What else? Plutonium? Nope. Nope. Nothing in here that I... Can I switch in trees? Oh, yeah. It's... No. Okay, okay. Come on. I get it. That's it. So, okay. Are we okay? Nostrils flare as I approach. They inhale deeply and bark out what would be a warning. Okay. I hurried my that I am peaceful. And now, little of their kind or language. They take a second to think, then grab my multi-tool while barking again into my visor, streaking it with saliva. They point at the indicator that shows which elements I carry. I do must gonna ask for help because I don't know too much. I don't know that many words. The word seems less aggressive than I might expect. Okay. The lips curl over their teeth as they taste my scent. I'm gonna ask. Oh, I have a gift. You know, you got it. Yeah. Accept my gift with gratitude. Thank you, man. You're welcome. Standing increase. Oh, yes. Yes, 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 yes. Now, what about you? Let's check what. 12 slot. What? Terrain manipulator? Ooh, man. Let's compare with mine. Okay, so I have to make an analysis visor, so I'm gonna detach everything I can from my current. So now I decline, yes, and I go to my multi-tool over here, and can I not charge this mantle, and you too. This metal, and I guess I cannot dismantle that. Okay, now, haha, perfect yight. Compare. Oh man, why I am so dumb? I cannot even buy that. Okay, now's the time. Decline. But I regret everything! Let me do some mining around here, selling stuff to get some monies, and I'll be back with you in a minute. I did sell a bunch of stuff, but not enough for that weapon, so we don't mind. Where is... I was supposed to... Oh yeah, I'm so dumb. You know what? I'm trying to land in here. Yeah! Good. So over there, I didn't enter that. So what I've been doing is just uploading and earning some units. Not bad. We're still with the same damn weapon too here. Why I'm so tired? Come on, Exosuit. Okay, what's in here? Okay. Fall, yes. I guess we cannot go there. Yeah. Of course. Nothing. More isotopes, please. Thank you. And I also guess that we cannot go there. Yeah. So what's this? Another riddle. I don't know that many Viking. Okay, it's just a math input. Okay. 1702 7021 0217. So 2170. Yay! Location far in the stars. Viking. My interaction increase. Okay, so that's. It's dark. Now it's freezing. Okay. Again, now it's. Oh shit! Like my other planet. The one that I was. Spawn. That much time. Let's go. And that big guy I discovered. Ooh, no, go up. Okay. I discovered some plants. Ooh. Is that around here? Off planet. Nope, it's not up here. I bet you there's ruins in this planet. That. Okay. Now stuff are popping here. No. Get focused, man. Just drive to that point. Oh, no. I need to repair my ship. I guess. Didn't I? No? Is everything okay? It's everything. Oh, what is this? Okay. Nice and easy. We're gonna get there. Please, can I just land in here? Good. Okay, it's freezing outside, so let's go. Scattered across the landscape. Did it break apart on impact? I wonder. Or was it already sundered when it began its final descent? They destroyed up there, out of the planet beneath here. Nestled among the debris, I find the pilot's log blinking, await input. Request log, please. Ship log requester, accessing. Instead of displaying the ship's log, the terminal spits out a strange sequence of numbers. They are followed by a short message. The anomaly comes for the stars. Take flight. Schematic for a high dive is attached to the end of the message. Take blueprint.
Nice!
I pulled the blueprint from the computer, but this hyperdrive blueprint is for a conventional starship, not a freighter of these sides. Someone placed this here after the crash, hoping it would be fine. Oh yeah, hyperdrive tech! Dynamic resonator. Did I sell one of those? Can I make one of those? Nope. Man, that's awesome. Oh, no. What? More coordinates. Right over there, off planet. Okay, okay. We are getting there. Oh man, so exciting! So I guess I'm gonna go off planet. But I will come back to this. What do we look for first? No, that's the space station. What's... no. What's in here? They're just points of interest. Okay. Before we get off planet, we can just look for. That's interesting. What's this? Okay, let me land. Whoa! Oh, it's a safe point over there. Good. I'm gonna go right now. Oh, yes. Save me, please. Oh, that's good. Good to know. What's in here? Can I go in? No, I cannot go. Okay, I'm gonna destroy you, because as soon as I get this door, you will be mad at me, right? Yeah, I guess so. No. No, no, what are you? Sorry, buddy. Not today. Not today. Here, what is this? Give me. Ooh. You are round. Let me destroy your face. Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Yes. What are you? What are you? No way! What are you? You're just annoying me. Oh, come on! Come on! Come on! Right, already. Yoo-hoo! We can keep destroying this. Hello. So that debris. Maybe we can... okay, disappear. Come on, before. No! Before they came back. Yeah, yeah, I get it. Reload. Run. Okay. First one. Yes. Again, reload. No, 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 no. Serpentine. Serpentine. You're dead. You're dead. Thank you, sir. Die already. No, 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 no. One shot. Oh, yes. You, reload. No, 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 no. Got you here. No. Okay. Yeah, of course. And they are disappearing. Again. Yeah, 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 I know. What? I'm gonna shoot them from here. Oh, of course I cannot. You know what? Ooh, I'm gonna go in. Well, it doesn't seem... I don't have that much nanites. Can I transfer where I'm so away from my starship? Thank you. Can I transfer those that are full? Oh yeah. Now it's filled up. Okay, but I can extract the nanites now. Barber. It's useful. Guys, calm down. Okay, one more. Oh, Mindstone. Come on, come on. What is this? Destroy 10 sentinels. Yay! Back to the game, come on. Please. Yeah, I know. So, another. Let's see. Fulon Kido Ota. I don't get it. What? Neither of those. The alert has obscured the information of the primary terminal. I can only make out a few words. If I can work out what was being working here, I can restart the workflow and restore operations. Make out a few words. Drop pad. No! It remains silent. Shit. I guess I can not go in again. Are you serious? Should I go now out? And those guys. Hello. Oh, sorry. Didn't mean. But now that we're here. Okay. It's time to die. No. Come on, just shoot it. Single. So, again, go back in. Hello. Oh no, I screwed up. Of course. Oh no. Need to charge this. Some carbon. Okay. And with that. And now that I'm here, why not? So, and you're okay. I'm a starship. Are we doing good on. Yes. Okay. Ooh. Did I find anybody? Yes. Oh, but not you. Yes. Well, our final story today. Please, if you enjoyed this episode, don't forget to click the like button and subscribe to our channel if you are new. Good night and have a pleasant tomorrow.